Okay, so today we're going to solve linear inequality and we express the solution using interval notation. So first of all, what is the definition of linear equation? So a linear equation has maximum of 1 degree. This means you can only raise a variable in the equation to power 1. So let me give you an example of linear equation or linear inequality. So we have we have 4x, so plus 9 less than 5. So x here, it's a variable, has power 1. That means this is a linear equation, and this is the maximum degree you're going to see it on equation or inequality. So now we're going to just solve this equation. Now, how to solve it? Let me just go to maybe next page. Okay, I'm gonna just clear everything here. Okay, so your equation is 4x plus 9 less than 5. Okay, so the first step you're gonna do it is subtract 9 both sides. So the 9 is gonna be canceled out, so we left with 4x less than, so 5 minus 9 is negative 4. So to get the x by itself, we have to divide both sides by 4. So the 4 is gonna be canceled out, so your x is gonna be less than negative 1. So the solution is, I'm gonna just do it a line here. So from negative 1, so less than negative 1. So your solution is gonna be from negative infinity to negative 1. And negative 1 is open because it's exactly less than negative 1. So your solution will be negative infinity to negative 1. Less than or equal than negative 20. So how to solve this one? So just we think to isolate your x. So we're gonna move the 1 to the other side. That means we're gonna subtract 1 both sides. So the 1 is gonna be canceled out. So we left with negative 3x less than or equal to negative 20 minus 1, it's minus 21. So to get the x by itself, we divide both sides by negative 3. So this is gonna be canceled out. So your x is gonna be, so when we divide by a negative number, so the equality is gonna be reversed to a greater than or equal to 21 over 3 is 7. So let me just do the line. So here the 7 is gonna be a closed circle because it's greater than or equal than 7. 7 to infinity. So this is a solution. So your solution in form of using interval notation is going to be 7 close brackets close 7 infinity. This example of linear inequality is 3x plus 2 between negative 1 and 14. So how we solve this type or this kind of linear inequality? So just think to isolate your x. So here we have to subtract the both side by negative 2. So you have 3x. So the 2 and negative 2 is gonna be canceled out. So we left with 3x between. So 14 minus 2 is 12, and minus 1 minus 2 is negative 3. So to get the x by itself, so we're gonna divide the whole equality by 3. So the 3 is gonna be canceled out, so your x is gonna be between, so here is exactly less than. So 12 over 3 is 4, and negative 3 over 3 is negative 1. So the solution will be between minus 1, negative 1, and 4. So negative 1 is open because it's less than, and in 4 is gonna be closed circle. And between, that mean between negative 1 and 4. So the solution is negative 1 open, 4 closed. and this is the solution.